Future scan tomorrow morning is quiet. The afternoon, if you've got a field trip or something like that on Thursday, you might have a few late day showers, but by 3, a lot of kids are back on the bus heading back to school, so that shouldn't be a big problem. Friday right now does not look terribly soggy for the Royals home opener. This is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. There could be some scattered showers. Then we get into Saturday, and yesterday this was all right here. Now Saturday it's pushing a lot, that warm air is pushing a lot of the storm potential to the north, and then it may sag back down in here. Now this is updated information. Look how on Sunday showers and thundershowers may spread out. Potentially severe, but right now it may be more of a garden variety thundershower situation on Sunday. We'll watch it very carefully. Mulberry pollen is in the red zone. That's been a problem all winter long. The pollen count's been kind of unusually high. 60 in Kansas City, 59 in Maryville, 63 in Lawrence this afternoon. Overnight tonight, starry, not quite as cold, still chilly. Tomorrow, late afternoon, evening, some showers, some off and on random rain on Friday. Strong to severe storms possible Saturday, although future scan makes it quieter. Sunday, I think, will be a little soggier now than first thought. And then next week, look, we cool down. Tuesday, we're only in the 50s all day. So another cold front coming through here beginning of next week.